Alright, well, I guess I'm going the path with all the... all the flyways on it. Oh, that was horrible. I wouldn't be surprised if Shogun's... don't give a damn about ice damage. Oh, no, okay. That's good. Definitely helps a lot here. 65. Nothing. Whole lot of nothing. I'm not even gonna borrow bother with Mario. I don't need him to attack. Mario can handle everything just fine on his own. How's my money look? Okay. Looks about more the correct speed. Ooh, doors. Whoa! Yeah, okay, this is happening. I have a maple syrup. Now I'm kicking myself for getting rid of all my super shrooms. Because ultra shroom... super shrooms do... where's my notebook? Wrote this down. Okay, never mind, I didn't write this down. I wrote down other items. I didn't write down exactly which Super Shroom and Ultra Shroom do because I thought I would remember, but I should have known better. I know me. $7.95. I'm not sure how to feel about that. Like, do they not have a lot of HP? Is that the point? But even Snowy doesn't do much damage. So I'm just kinda... going with it, I guess. Ooh, I slightly missed on that heal. And the block is early. Okay, good to know. Damn it. Okay, I have 5 jam and jelly, so... Unless they've got crazy amounts of HP that I just can't touch them. Which is probably the case. They probably have like 12k HP, 15k, some stupid crap like that. But I am here until... death! I think it's the whistle. I think when they whistle, you block. Oh, if I snowy, I can't group hug. Ooh. Oh, and Holy Star costs 8, Group Hug costs 10. That's another point for Mala in my book. Okay, fine. Bad at giving the shocker. It happens. I mean, it's probably shouldn't happen. Sounds like it's something pretty easy I should be able to do, you know? Without much practice, anyway. Self-explanatory. That's what I'm going with. Where are we at? Max. Okay. I already forgot if I drank the maple or jelly. You know, I can run away, and this fight would be a completely different battle if Mario is not susceptible to poison. After having used some items. But you know what? I'm okay with that. Kind of makes me feel that Cactars have a weird timing where if you can just nail it, you do the damage you should see. Because, I mean, misses happen. I'm over here popping them for over 1,000 now with Mario and Peach. Wait a minute. What if the ice was doing that for some reason? The difference is, I'm not using Snowy this time. What if the defense goes up from ice damage? Or maybe elemental damage? Because Mala can't hit for shit. That makes more sense, but that doesn't explain why Mario and Peach couldn't hit them for crap. Mala, me boy, your designated healer. Take five, my dude. Damn. That was a solid hit right there. Whoops! Button mashing. Okay, that's fine. My fault. No big deal. I'm over here trying to block with my left thumb. Did not go well. Your defense. How many times have I remarked that I would love to have Psychopath back? Yeah, I did 2K with Peach. Now I can't find the timing again. This fight's gonna take forever.
5 minutes later.
Oh! Okay. One being gone would just be quicker and a little bit more relief on the offense. Jeez. Steven, you better cut that the way I want you to. Just occurred to me. In fact, I'm gonna write down those notes so that he can ignore them. Watch you, Steven. Oh god, why'd I do that? Fuck! Oh, I don't... I don't want to talk about it. Damn it. Here's the best I can come up with. I went to defend. My thumb twitched and I pressed down right before I went to hit accept on defend. Because why would I do that intentionally? That's just stupid. Oy. So that's... That's where I am right now. I know, it's so stupid. I felt that one. when I did it. Yeah. That actually hurt. Huh, his HP went funky. Whatever. There's Star and Gekits? Is this vanilla? It's vanilla! My controller is giving me a hard time here. Oh, I don't think I charged it. It's alright, I got them all. I got, 8-bit dough. 8-bit do? It was like 15 bucks on eBay. The battery's fine. There's some lag, but the battery, you gotta charge it every couple hours. And I don't think I've charged it for, I don't know, a week now. Is the guy back here? No? Okay. Oh, hey guy, hey! That's a mini Gekit. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 Gekits. I don't like when they all shimmer. Makes me... Yeah. And I don't know why. Damn controller! Come on! Unless it'd be the ROM hack stopping me. Weird. I don't know. Nice. Well, it was nice for a second. Kind of surprised I'm still racking up so many levels off a star after all the grinding I did. What's the with the sign? The sign makes me think there's a coin, and then oh, okay, I got the coin. But it's a red herring. I'm not checking everywhere. Excuse me. Yes, I will. Thank you. This always looks like a door. I would not have been surprised if those are actual doors in this hack. Was there... Okay. I'm going wired again. Just in case the controller is dying on me. My priority right now is gathering the star pieces for Smithy, but this is personal. You may have defeated my men, but I'm not as merciful. Sure, dude. 1-on-3? Man, I don't like that. That is quick. Oh, Andy flares. Bitchin'. At least I can live through a flare now. Alright, Malo's healing. Because Peach can do more damage. Oh, yeah. Okay, so he gets two turns after Mario. Where he seems to continuously... dash and slash, followed by a flare. Oh, I got my items back! Okay, that's kinda nice.
That's it? You know what? I kind of like it that way, actually. And then next time we see him, he's way more powerful. It's not that he's weak. He's just, you know, checking things out. What up, Monster Mama? Yeah, I'm looking for a star. Yeah. I will. It's just an ordinary star slap. It's holding something, though. Ooh. Oh, really? I mean, it boosts his... It damn near doubles his magic, but... Ah. Well, thanks anyway, Star Slap. No, that's not... No. Yeah, Starbees. We're the Starbees. Only place left to go is up. I still do enjoy that it's Vanilla Story. It's some tweaks here and there. Get mustache over the cliff. We will succeed. Not too long ago, Vanilla, I had to do this to get the Troopa pin. Troopa pin's such a solid accessory. I wonder if the time has changed and the prizes have changed. I'm sure the prizes have changed. Hey, bud. What's up? There are many hidden treasures in this land. Have you found them all? Nope. There's still 48 left. Find them all, and I'll give you a wonderful prize. The door next door leads to another dimension. Be ready for anything if you go inside. Thanks, Blue Plant. Will you go? You can just walk in? No, thank you. Did the Goomba just oo-woo at me? Alright, what do you have? Large shroom shake. For frog coins. But four! That's not bad. I got two sources of those now. Mega claw. More powerful claws. And the courage shell. Will I ever use them? I don't know, but I'll at least buy them, so Bowser's current. Oh, that's a beefy jump. Nice. What if I give him power plus? 280 attack. That's up there. Does nothing happen now? Maybe it's just a free bed. Ooh, Cricket Jam! Are you still here? Of course not. It's kind of an easy one to find. Yeah, thank you for having me. We sprint right on back. We've got the golden ticket. We're running to show people. That delicious smell. You have cookie jam, yes? May I have some? No. I just came to show you and make you envious. Was that 30 coins? I think it was 40. Thanks, Papa Frog. I would have much rather a weapon for Malo, but you know, this is... That's also good for me, because I didn't even really have to do anything. Just play the game. And there it is. Let's see. And of course, the dojo. What's up, Jagger? Hell yeah, Will. Jagger, I thought this was martial arts, and just now you start off with a knife? It's alright, she's the slowest, so... We don't lose a turn! I hope the Jinx battle actually has good music, because if it's just Monstro music the whole time, I'm... This music's fine, it just doesn't make me want to fight. Hey, whoa, buddy, you need to calm down. He's definitely getting more aggressive, though. I'll take it. Okay, so that's right before he makes contact. Or, you know, something. Something like that. Knowing when to do it and executing the timing are two very different things. That one, I don't have a clue. I hadn't even the slightest clue when the hell the timing is for that one. I'm not bringing Malo back. You can lay there. Take a nap. Alright then. Guess that was to be expected. You're a top-notch fighter. You did well for your inexperience, Jagger. I don't know why that's the voice I picked for Jinx, but... Jinx is a weird little dude. Pretty sure he's naked other than that red cape. He might have wristbands on. Sure, we can go real quick. 3-on-1 is dishonorable. Who's brave enough to battle me 1-on-1? Why, Gina? Is it because you're also technically naked, other than your blue cape? It kicks you out of town! You lost to Jinx. Get the fuck out of Monstro Town.